Meet Eddie, 23 years old. Fed up with life and the way things are going, he decides to rob a liquor store. But on his way in, he has a sudden change of heart, and suddenly, his conscience comes into play.
All right, stop. Now before you walk in the door of this liquor store and try to get money out the drawer, you better think of the consequence.
Who are you?
I'm your motherfucking conscience.
That's nonsense. Go in, gaffle the money, and run to one of your aunt's cribs and borrow a man's dress, the bun of a blonde wig. Tell her you need a place to stay. You'll be safe for days if you shave your legs with Renee's razor blades.
Yeah, but if it all goes through like it's supposed to, the whole neighborhood knows you and they'll expose you. Think about it before you walk in the door first. Look at the store clerk, she's older than George Burns.
Oh that, do that, sis. Who's that, sis? Can you afford to blow this, sis? Are you that rich? Why you give a fuck if she dies? Are you that sis? Do you really think she gets the fuck if you have kids?
Man, don't do it, it's not worth it to risk it.
Right.
Not over this shit.
Stop.
Drop the biscuit. Don't even listen to Slim, yo, he's bad for you.
You know what, Dre? I don't like your attitude.
What's up, little bro? I got some of that grain. Going to get one of these bags up off me. Get your tight eye around her.
Nah, homie, I'm straight. You got that, man. Yeah, I just want you this energy drink.
It's all for you, man. You don't need no Zigzag, no Newport, nothing like that.
Nah,
you
man.
Tell you what, you mix this energy drink with some Hennessy, you be thawed, dog. Go on to the back, get your fifth, dog.
Nah, man, I got Jesus, man. I'm good, homie.
I got Jesus, too, but Jesus and Hennessy go good together.
Temptation, boy. Promise.
Hey, look, what's good, man? It's me again, the one you used to call your friend. No, you ain't forgot me.
Oh, yeah, you always get me caught with sin.
Oh, here you go with that again. You act like we ain't cool or something. Let's go smoke a cool or something. Talk and sip a brew or something.
Nah, man, I ain't trusting you. Ain't nothing but lusting you. Thanks be to God, I obey the teaching I was entrusted to. Cause when you pass by, you just want your boy to backslide. Have me feeling sick like I'm coming down off a crack high.
Come on, man, that's a flat lie. You act like I'm the bad guy. You know when me and you get together, we have a grand time. Let's take it back all the way to like the sixth grade. Last thing on your mind back in the days, trying to live sane. Remember house parties, kissing in the dark? Man, that was innocent fun, come on.
Now don't start. See, dog, I live by the spirit, so I don't gratify all them old sinful desires that never satisfy.
Hey, come on, kill that. Look me in my face and tell me I'm a lie. You ain't feeling chasing women, getting drunk and getting high. Stacking money, staying fly, living up the player's life. We was having fun, now you gon' try to be religious.
Hey, yo, man, first of all, lower your voice. Who you talking to? Handcuffed in August, though, too. Yeah, I got caught with you.
Will the real Slim Shady please stand up? I repeat, will the real Slim Shady please stand up? We're gonna have a problem here.
Act like you never seen a white person before. Jaws all on the floor like Pam, like Tommy just burst in the door and started whooping her ass first than before. They first were divorced, sewing her over furniture. It's the return of the... Oh, wait, no, wait, you're kidding. He didn't just say what I think he did he? And Dr. Dre said, nothing, you idiots. Dr. Dre's dead. He's locked in my basement. Feminist women love Eminem. Chicka, 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 Slim Shady. I'm sick of him. Look at him walking around, grabbing his you-know-what, flipping the you-know-who.
Yeah, but he's so cute, though.
Yeah, I probably got a couple of screws up in my head loose, but no worse than what's going on in your parents' bedrooms. Sometimes you want to get on TV and just let loose, but can't. But it's cool for Tom Green to hump a dead moose. My bum is on your lips. My bum is on your lips. And if I'm lucky, you might just give it a little kiss. And that's the message that we deliver to little kids and expect them not to know what a woman's... is. Of course they're gonna know what intercourse is. By the time they hit fourth grade, they got the Discovery Channel, don't they? We ain't nothing but mammals. Well, some of us cannibals who put other people open like cantaloupes. But if we can hump dead animals and antelopes, then there's no reason that a man and another man can't elope. But if you feel like I feel, I got the antidote. Women wave your pantyhose, sing the chorus, and it goes.
I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up.
K-A-A, you know, yeah, choose this day whom you gon' serve, oh, yeah, you know I'm still on a mission, man, I'm still gon' be spittin' till I spill my intentions in, you got saved and was weapon and get straight from the message, now you stay half-steppin', boy, it's real, yeah, people still dying, still crying on the inside, Satan still lying, still trying to show the world how cool you is, ain't got a clue about who you is, get with the program, let them know, man, it's really the fear, it's
it's never been a show, man. It ain't about hot beats and the flow, man. But when you go, tell me where you gon' go, man. Is it the world of Christ, the girls and ice? 5 minutes of fame or eternal life? Who get wit? Choose correctly. Think who protects me when I reject them? Who accepts me? Holla.
Who you with? Are you in it to win, man? Are you living in sin or are you living through him, man?
Who you with?
Can't walk the fence, y'all. It's God or the world, cause the two don't mix, y'all.
Who you with?
What you need in life, the world can't give it to you. What you need is Christ.
Who you with?
If you know who you serve and you roll with the word, if you're so sincere.
Hey, yo. I sit back with this pack. In this bag of this, it gives me the shit needed to be the most meanest MC on this earth. And since birth I've been cursed with this curse to just curse and just blur this berserk and bizarre shit that works. And it sells and it helps in itself to relieve all this tension, dispensing these sentences, getting this stress that's been eating me recently off of this chest. And I rest again peacefully. But at least have the decency in you to leave me alone when you freaks see me out in the streets when I'm eating or feeding my daughter to not come and speak to me. I don't know you and no, I don't owe you a thing. I'm not Mr. Instinct, I'm not what your friends think. I'm not Mr. Friendly, I can be a prick if you tempt me. My tank is on empty, no patience is in me. And if you offend me, I'm lifting you 10 feet in the air. I don't care who was there and who saw me. Just draw you, go call you a lawyer, file you a lawsuit. I'll smile in the courtroom and buy you a wardrobe. I'm tired of all you. I don't mean to be mean, but that's all I can be. It's just me, and I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am. Radio won't even play my jam, cause I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am. I don't know, it's just the way I am.
Inherently, the word means to be holy. We know we're not holy on our own terms, but Christ's blood makes us holy. So because he satisfied the wrath of God, the beef has been crushed. Now we got a new identity called the saint.
Hey, used to be where I could only trust me and myself, and then that heavy metal devil that was sending him straight to hell with it. Thought it wasn't no help in it. Selfishness was celibate, I celibate, but I make sure I don't sit up in a celibate. Yell a bit, only when hurt came for certain. Illiterate ain't know that the word came. Then that word hit me and I'm blinding me. Jesus paid a price for me, that's how I gained the right to be the son of God I like to be. Changed my heart, gave me a desire for his work. Man, kill me if you want, but I'm gonna get back up out that dirt, man. Not yet what I'm gonna be, but not what I used to be. I bless his name forever, who would choose me and start using me? Used to love my sin and full of greed, full of hate. I might say that I love Jesus, but that thought was really fake. I'd be lusting for your cousin if it wasn't for his grace. Yeah, he took me out of nothing and he made your boy safe. Had it tell me sugar-coated, dumb and dying, but I can't. Might as well deny the Christ, be ashamed, but I ain't. I'm a saint, 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 I'm a saint. Till the day I see the grave, I'm going hard in the paint. It's the only hope we got, that's why I die for the faith. I'm a saint, 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 I'm a saint.
Cause sometimes you just feel tired.
So like relax, I'm spilling these rats long as you feel them. Till the day that I drop, you'll never say that I'm not killing them. Cause when I am not, then I'ma stop pinning them. And I am not hip-hop, and I'm just not Eminem. Subliminal thoughts when I'ma stop sending them. Women are caught in webs, spin them in hawk venom. Adrenaline shots, the penicillin could not get the illness to stop. Amoxicillin's just not real enough. The criminal cop killing hip-hop, filling a minimal swap to cop. Millions of pop listeners, you're coming with me. Feel it or not, you're gonna fear it like I showed you. The spirit of God lives in us. You hear it a lot, lyrics the shock. Is it a miracle or am I just product of pop? Listen up, but sizzle my whistle, this is the plot. Listen up, you pistols for God, slizzle does not give up.
Till the room comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my eyes turn out, I'ma rip this shit till my bone. Till the room comes off, till the lights go out.
awake this morning, too depressed and shame to leave my bed. Can't stand to see my own reflection, so I hang my head. Feel like a disappointment, like the scum of the earth. I'm so hurt, I know you see I can't cover my dirt. My soul's dying, heart's weak, I can't even cry. I'm supposed to run to you, but why? I'm such an evil guy. The sun's shining, but for me it's the darkest of days. Try to pretend it never happened, but the guilt remains. I leave the house, it feels like everybody knows I did it. Feel like they reading my mind and know the sin I committed. Through your blood, I'm acquitted, but my heart doesn't get it. Oh God, I'm desperate for help, cause I'm grieving your spirit. I couldn't sing a Sunday service, Lord, I felt fake. And when they started communion, I just made an escape. I'm in need of your grace, feels like you hid your face. Lord, lead me back to the cross and show me my sins
of grace. I'm so desperate, I can't believe I sinned against you.
Yeah, it's my life, my own words, I guess.
Have you ever loved someone so much you giving on for? Not the expression, no, literally giving on for. When they know they're your heart and you know you are their armor. And you will destroy anyone who would try to harm her. But what happens when karma turns right around to bite you? And everything you stand for turns on you to spite you. What happens when you become the main source of a pain? Daddy, look what I made. Dad's gotta go catch a plane. Daddy, where's mommy? I can't find mommy. Where is she? I don't know. Go play, Haley, baby. Your daddy's busy. Daddy's writing the song. The song ain't gonna write itself. I give you one underdog, and you gotta swing by yourself. Then turn right around in that song and tell her you love her. And put hands on her mother who's a spitting image of her. That's Slim Shady. Yeah, baby, Slim Shady's crazy. Shady made me, but tonight Shady's rockin' my baby.
When I'm gone, just carry on, don't mourn. Rejoice every time you hear the sound of my voice. Just know that I'm looking down on you smiling. And not it, feel a thing. So baby, don't feel no pain, just smile back. When I'm gone, just carry on, don't mourn. Rejoice every time you hear the sound of my voice. Just know that I'm looking down on you smiling. And not it, feel a thing. So baby, don't feel no pain, just smile back.
I talked to a cat the other day, and he was like, man, I really want to come to Christ, but I gotta clean my life up first, get my sins together. I told him, I used to think that way too. I thought I had to change myself before I could come to Christ, but Christ changed me. Let me tell you my story, starts like this.
It's 5:46 in the morning, tossing and turning, chest burning. Sermons in my head keep reoccurring, having visions in my head of a kid crying at the feet of the Father for all the wrong things that he did. Now I'm sweating in my sheets, can't sleep. My mind keeps telling me I'm 6 feet deep. Don't remind me, even though I'm still alive, I can't tell. The way I'm living my life, I feel I'm going to hell. God, they telling me I should accept you, that you had to leave the world cause the world left you. Reason I can't change, like a mystery to me. So I make believe there really is a heaven for a G. Even though they say you love the world so much, you shed your blood. God, I feel I'm too messed up for love. They tell me come as I am, but I smell like smoke. My whole life's full of sin, cause it's all I know. The Bible told me that you died for my sins. If I believe in Christ, to save me from the end. But I'm scared to ask you to save me. My heart's so evil, I got thoughts that's full of hatred, hurting people. I thought that first I had to clean up my life. Now I'm here and I just need to cling to the light. I'm ready to do it, but Lord, I pray you understand. My life is a mess, will you take me as I am?
Will you take me as I am? I know the way I'm living is wrong, but I can't change on my own. Trying to make it alone, I wonder, how could you love me when my life's so ugly? But you came down and died for me. Will you take me as I am?